Yo, I know like three people want to cover all episodes from this sheet uploaded, so we don't skip the grind, we are the grind. I really like prison music. Prison music, I like it. Okay, good enough stats to murder the world. Day 83, near the end of the day. Soul burner. These are parts of the builds I wanna have. Like extremely high stamina and this shining armor. Also, we need fucking attack slots. How do we get them? Do we want a long timer? It will prolong. It will not prolong anything because we don't use any. That could be prolonged. My turn. Fucking 40 stamina per round. Stamina per round. Or maybe 40 energy per round if you prefer. He doesn't have attack skip. Unless this is not attack skip. Okay, so he was part of the Punch Club. Okay, what we do? Tiger, if Tiger have everything, we might proceed. Do we want Energizer Iron Curtain? So, probably with half of these abilities that they suck. If we never go Way of the Beer, active skill, long timer my play. Even if we will go way of the beer. There is ruthless aggression that we don't take. This Brekem is shit. Sleeping over there, so we can just train. Okay, very good. We can change machine. We have proper stats, but the stamina cool dries. Okay, let's fight. Let's end this. Fight. Good. Dude, my stamina. I'm supposed to like pack it. Okay, let's go. I think the best way would be to eat all the food there is. I keep on the like, dark hour. Does he block? He dodge. As a dodger. We cannot this. As it increases energy usage, and this guy have very weak stamina and very expensive action. He also have Dropkeeper, which is rather weak, but he have similar strike to mine, the Cutthroat. He's way too soft. Okay, thank you. Oh fuck, that's it, it's over. I'm no longer in love. Stop being sleepy, loser. Leave. Overrated. I'm ready to fight. By the way, can you stop looking at yourself? This game? Like, I mean, only 6% player get to prison, but I wonder if you can soft look in prison. Like, if you run out of food, you are unable to skip time, right? Okay, next day most likely he will be ready. Oh man, come on, stop. This is such a struggle. Not only to hit like 15 dexterity, fuck that, but to hit stamina. Can ask, right? We need food. We need all the food they give you. And then we ask. The agility. The agility. We stop right. Fucking no. Okay, let's go. Let us fucking murder this guy and get our freedom. I'm tired of this place. We'll not get sleep because this place is cursed, but... Hey, at least we progress. Where is my Steam? Steam. I'm ready to fight. Who is the champion? Big Rob. Holy shit, this guy seems like nothing. He have like blocks. He doesn't have boxing or knee crush is the most fucking damaging shit. Debuff target for stamina and agility. This target for energy. This might be better to just. This ignore defenses. Holy shit, his stamina regen is extreme. And also he has still have intimidate.
Why? I cannot fucking... He doesn't block anymore. He literally stopped blocking. After first round. Okay, now... He doesn't block, look. Fuck. No, he have block. Bar doesn't display fucking 6 icons. Hey, okay, I'm free. What about my freedom? King of the hill. Sweet smell of freedom. I held with my part of the deal, the fuck is well to leave it. Black Mask, oh my god, my brother. Also, don't hire liar for me, that's good. Thank you, Don. I was thinking it was at the past. Hey, Adrian, I'm back. So glad you're back. I mean, I'm not alone. Alone, wait, where's Roy? Roy is being Roy, he signed up for some underground fight, I haven't seen him since. Poor Roy, don't worry Adrian, I'm going to come. In love? That's so easy, oh. Wait, what is the... After all your adventures, you began to perceive time differently, but what does it do? Total fights, win rate, tech unlock, turn distance, pizza item, active skills, accuracy, energy regen, armor. 1.3 of your stamina, very good. Here I will have briefcase event, no? Okay, should I eat that? I think it's a good time to eat one. Let's go to silver. Ready for fight. Hey silver, you need to understand, I need this fucking... Stop punching. I found you. You found nothing. Okay, fight. Shut the fuck up, fight. Please stop. Gang bosses. Gang war, right? Wait, this reward 150, but now it reward 180, now it reward 200. Now it reward entire fight. Fuck, this takes entire fucking eternity. Where is my fucking stats? Holy shit, I hate this. Good thing Adrian loves me, otherwise I would be very angry. This is trash. Okay, very good, we can fight. Let's go to fridge. Where does this guy have fridge? What is bed? Baseball bat, okay, cool. I assume they buy frozen pizza and maybe energy drinks. There is no coffee. Henry, fight. Fight leader. I didn't have fight button, I had to fucking improvise. This is perfect. Just on the ground! On the ground faster. I will go to silver after this. Is gone, 1000 fighting. Do you wanna play this? This gives income for some fucking reasons. If I get food, which yes, some. My home! I beach, I mean, Adrian. Very good. Is that GA? Wait, how do I access Dark Fist DLC? Fuck. Have I proven anything to you? I survived in prison. Mm-hmm.
Why do I have 4 pings? Stop pinging me. Okay, you know what? We close this quest. Fuck this game. But we also need to visit Steam Library. Faster. And from here Punch Club activity. And from Punch Club Medallion King of the Hill Prison Fight. Okay, we need 5 more achievements. I can endure this shit. Yeah, this is very good. This fucking robot. Okay, I need to continue. 20% chance doesn't really give it to me. He has ninjutsu fan, this is terrible. But he blocks! Holy sh- Hey, this isn't fair. I didn't load it much. This is cyborg, this is not robot. One strength? Are you fucking sure about that? Okay. Sucks to lose energy on these losers. Okay, this guy have die hard and he have 3 strength. Yeah, he wake up with this die hard procced on him. That's why he have so much energy now. Oh yeah, I think we bail. We tootle? No, I think we go here for long timer. Since this is passive. I have an idea if we go for fast reaction, I can't give a shit. Hey, I forgot to see you. So, Apo, I'm not hungry, but I will be. Yo! I hope fridge is full. Not only of my food, but also yours. No? Oh fuck, I discovered that money exists, and it's a problem. Okay. I hope you're ready, we're riding this place. Right, gang war? I'm not investing right now.
This guy still have high stamina, so let's continue. Oh, he dodged with zero energy. He lost HP on him. Yakuza 3. Good game. I don't think it will help you, so. This is regular low kick, no? Not that super hard low kick, right? Headbutt, opponent block dodge by. This might be turbo block low kick, I'm not sure. Okay, that's done, I lost 10% HP again. Let's check if ending Gangwar now, if this gives me an ouch, fucking 20 HP. No, I need to win Gangwar, entire shit. Once we get rid of this fucking Yakuza boys, we can take their train. And rain screen here. 20. Continue. Yakuza 5. Yeah, this guy doesn't have any chance. Enjoy the energy. Does he have skip attacks? No, he just do some worthless. Okay, that's done. I don't have choice, we take prize. And this increased my income, which is irrelevant. And we want poker game. A second poker game and we can fight him. Top this shit. We are full. We cannot fight yet, we need to train. I did some minor exploits, but first this silver paring. Thank you, silver. I really need that. Holy shit, you guys have no idea. Thank you so much. Okay. Yeah, we have enough respect for this. But we are ready. Fight. You are done. Ignoring stamina. It's the power move we need. And I still just pull Peach. Fuck this dragon. We will have to KO him. Hey, I needed that cash. Do we want poker game? Yeah, poker game and one day doesn't do this. This is so frustrating! Oh! Holy shit. Boost income, but it's income from making a deal. Don't give a shit about income from making a deal. Look at this. Top will probably not do that. Do we have food? This is my only human interaction thing. Okay, I'm ready for this loser. Fuck this guy. You wanna gang war? We can wait one day. That's an option. I don't have briefcase here, right? Why I have express coffee express and not have coffee? Fuck, I need to sleep 2 minutes. Are we in gang war, right? I mean, let's be real, that's the best source of training I have. We can just resign after 2 fights. But then I will have cooldown. It doesn't matter, we will not use the spectrum. Okay, good fight. Next, continue, right? We resign on this. Okay, take price. I'm sorry, sir, I need to murder you. Okay, I understand. More juice. Thank you for I needed all of this. Energy. Health. Energy. Mortal loser. Wait, take a deal. For 750, income 100. I have no idea what I'm doing. This will leave me on low. Low enough to make another deal. We'll fight for the traits, right here. Give me pizza. Wait, we can train with silver. We have cash, right? Yeah, we have 1,000. Okay, nice. Thank you, Silver, I needed that. Would I fight for armor parts? We can heal up in worst case scenario. We need to unlock in shining armor and we'll be good. This is that guy that has bonus to dodges and block. Holy shit, he regained like entire stamina. Okay. A guy was literally done. Finding good blood, we'll never use it. Backbreaker and go to shining armor and then hackle bone. Я должна найти экран других. We need to poker game, right? We need poker hard. If we poker twice, no. It will be 400, but there is a cost of Ragana, isn't it? What we do? Another poker game for 400. We got daily 40. Almost. We would have to wait today. So it's better to not do any poker games. I think it's better to make a deal now. Would we? We will have fun. They make this deal or better deal? This is the deal we wanna make. Moment. Good. Lift. We live in gang hideout. I don't know what is important for me right now. You can do everything. Tempor, full HP. Energizer is the best here. It's only 400 respect. I forgot how much you pay to organize. But it seems to not be efficient. We should fucking making deals and stay for crown base. He's ninjutsu fan, and he dodged and blocked. Okay. That's rather polluted defenses. Why? You don't have freaking anything. So playing poker gives you respect that you can use to fight bandits. I'm hungry as fuck. They have food? No. I don't lose 20. Oof. Okay, good. We need to, like, endure this HP against 3 enemies. Once we fall on 100, we'll be immortal. Thanks to my emergency perks. Especially agility will kick in. Stop dodging. Dude, he was miraculously saved by this fucking end of the round. This good strategy, Energizer, seems to be the best performing of the bunch. Fucking 14! Oh, double 14! I lose more than 20, I probably lose 30 here. Final fight. It's like energy over me. How can I dodge better? Ruthless aggression. He doesn't block at all. His stamina based protection is 0. By Iron Curtain instead of Crossroads. Could have Rain of Strikes. Blocking less effective, I have only dodges. Yeah, I should play poker and make deals. This is how you fucking win. Fuck, that was too much. I'm sorry. Second round poker, now we need to make a deal. Deal will basically cover my money forever.
No, I don't want to see it. What? I didn't know this gives joy. Where are we? We need one more poker game.
Mm-hmm.
They have food. I need to focus on the fights. Wait, where are we? This shit. Is there, I need points. I think this doesn't increase my damage at all. Thank you, Silver. Oh, actually, when I'm here. This is so hard. Dude, nothing rises. This is so desperate. Stop, stop. Agdys. Doesn't block, right? Yeah, it doesn't block. Dude, Cobra Strike is killing me. Oh, Slayer, you'll be dead. Up his ass. No! Die! It wasn't easy. Okay, right? Yeah. Dude, this is annoying as fuck. A good thing pizza exists. We continue this stupid shit here. Yeah. Okay, we only need to train to shit. I see a very good news for you. I have too much money and decided to spend few cents on you. Need agility, I mean stamina. Okay, let's go. Good enough training, good enough buff. Ignore stamina based protection. Increase energy cost. Masochistic Beach. Annoying. Also, how much HP it has. Why my dodges don't reflect damage as they should? This is the last enemy, right? Not sure. We have a lot of cash. Do you wanna spend it? No. No, not at all. No, thank you. You wanna play this twice? Huh? This will end the game, right? Yes, this ends the game. But we need training. Mm-hmm. Top being fucking out of energy. Pizza, I know it's food, but it will give you energy. Endure. We have like 2 days to finish this game. A challenge. Okay, we got it. This is a notch. Yeah, Mimic reflects same damage as you would reflect it unstoppable. Making unstoppable useless. I was hoping it would be double damage. Fast. Fast. I don't care about money, I only care about revenge. Yeah, good enough. You have infinite energy. Cool. There's no bats. You have infinite energy. We'll block break next turn. Look at this energy regen! Stamina god! Holy shit, stop! Why? Why I don't dodge anything? I didn't get any new fucking term. The sheets. What did I lose? We can repeat this fight. I have less energy. Now it's my chance. My turn! Energy! This who manage energy wars loses. That's the love. Please, my turn. You have no energy, please. Come. Holy shit, that wasn't easy. What the fuck was this guy? Last boss. Shit, he was beaten. Could I fucking I somehow get food? Brother, you have no idea. I were on day 98. I know I had to save Scum, but that's not my fault. You have proven yourself as a warrior. Are you ready for final turn? Bring you the invitation. I accept your invitation. I know this is not everything, and this is normal, not hardcore. Good thing I have steroids. This doesn't work. This doesn't work. Stop dodging! Sub 273. Stop dodging. Good thing I have dodges too. I started consider no rest as good fucking skill literally, because so many people dodges with zero energy at the end. It's much easier than fucking last fight of this other shit. Dude, don't even fucking pretend like you can do anything. Done. Okay, this is last fight. We are two champions, Ninja Slayer.
Total day spent. Hey. 100 days, 300 days, or 200 days, yeah, ultimate champion. We are six left, one on hardcore, right? Yeah, most likely. Hey, thank you all for watching. We did a lot. We have 41 out of 47 achievements on Steam. As you see, build works. As you see, also sometimes you need to get lucky, and that's it. 10 hours, 40 fucking one achievements. We did it. Have a good day.